1965, another excitingly different concept came to vivid life.